Over the next year, you're going to hear a lot about Sudan, especially about South Sudan's independence and Darfur's continuing war. Everyone from rights groups to politicians to celebrities will tell you to pay attention, to listen up, to read, and to care. But very few of them will tell you how someone living far away from Sudan can act to prevent violence along the division lines now that the country is splitting apart and drawing a new border. With your help, Hilo Magazine is building a virtual online Sudan in which you, whether you're in Tokyo, San Francisco, or Nairobi, can get to know local people from different sides of the borderlands. In this online Sudan mosaic, you can hear Sudanese storytellers' recommendations on what are the best existing local initiatives preventing violence in their communities. Then you can donate to them, sign a petition, volunteer, discuss, visit, or promote the local violence prevention initiative of your choice. To learn more about how to support the Sudan Mosaic Interactive Media Project, visit us at hilomagazine.org. Then come visit our virtual Sudan.